women are stronger than men, then why the fuck aren't we allowed to hit them?
So let's not talk about fighting when you look like you could fit in my pocket. Especially because I have shoes that are older than you. Every time we talk about women's rights, you want to know why you can't hit us. But you're not allowed to hit anyone. Problem is, you're just not as enthusiastic about hitting men because you know you won't win. And if you need to hit a 5-foot-tall girl to feel like a man, then you probably need to reevaluate yourself. But if you want to talk about strength, let's do that, because women can run entire households while shedding the lining of their uterus. Meanwhile, you can't peel yourself off the couch when you have a cold. She's got blood running down her leg, and you can't handle a runny nose. We are not the same. Have you ever had a yeast infection? Because I'd love to see you work a 9-to-5 job when your labia itches so badly you can feel it in your ears. Or you ever seen a pregnant woman breastfeed a baby? Because that means that every nutrient in her body is going to sustain other people's lives but not her own. And yet somehow her husband's the one that needs a nap. So let's stop worrying about our strength and start worrying about your weakness.
I love my life. Oh, I hate you! What are you doing there?
July. I'm ready to pop these firecrackers. Don't pop them on me. What a police say?
Yeah, the police right there.
Still be bigger. That's not your maximum.
Jiggle, jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle, wiggle for sure.
God damn, bro. The fuck, you just did a software update? Motherfucker out here look like he going through photosynthesis. Very good.
She was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
How can you grant a woman access to your villa? Trespass or a witness while you're clinging to your pillow. You better watch her back before she turn into a killer.
Row, row your boat gently off a cliff. I hope you do a split on a cactus and can have kids.
How's song go again?
Oh yeah, it's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up.
Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciagas, trying to bring out the fat people us. Cause I give up.
There's kids.
You flipped off kids, honey.
Yep. It's a misunderstanding. They cannot even see that far.
You can't see that far.
From the top, make it drop.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
How many eggs does a turtle lay at a time?
Well, I'm a boy, so none. Mommy turtles, do you think can lay over 100 at once? And it's cool because if the sand on the beach is cold, all the little baby turtles will be boys. And if it's warm, they'll all be girls. And that's why dudes are cool and chicks are totally hot.
10 more minutes until 40 millivanilligrams of this Adderall kick in. Let me tell you something, I'm feeling pretty intelligent right now. Ask me anything in the comments, I bet I can answer that whole lickety split here. Milo, get your every eye in the house, boy. Oh my God, there's a dead roach in the pool. Poor chap never learned how to swim, eh? Oh, he's wiggling. He's still alive.
What a problem, eh? I'm spinning at him like I'm a legend, eh? Be for real.
Ziggy is. What you got? Smart money, then I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. Saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. Understand, my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggie to be his present. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. No head stepping either, you wanted or you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
You ain't getting none of my fucking crawfish.
Do I care?
Bitch, no.
She make these hoes turn up, they know. When the picture man say pose.